To select mahi mahi, also known as dolphin fish, you want to find a fillet of mahi mahi that's got a nice light pink to grayish color to it. The texture of the mahi mahi should be firm to the touch and should bounce back when you touch it. It should not be mushy at all. Also, make sure you smell your fillet of mahi mahi. Make sure that it's got a nice sea smell to it, and it should not be fishy or smell like pneumonia. And that is how you select mahi mahi.